Capitol to encourage you to stay on as we continue to make our case to have a vote. And with that, we're going to hear from the great lady from the state of Washington, Suzan DelBene.
Thank you, and thank you, John Lewis. Thank you so much for doing this, and I want to thank all my colleagues who are here, who are standing so tall by sitting down. Just thank you to the senators and even the governor of the state of Washington who came to join us today. You would think that we were asking for something outrageous, but we are asking for common sense, basic, bipartisan legislation.
Thank you.
We are asking for no fly, no buy, just to make sure that suspected terrorists can't buy guns. We're asking for universal background checks, something that my state, the state of Washington, passed through an initiative. And we're asking to allow the Center for Disease Control to be able to do basic research on the causes of gun violence. That's right. The CDC cannot even use federal dollars to conduct research into gun violence. It's been banned by Congress. That is outrageous. It needs to change, and that's why we're all here, because we believe that it needs to change. And we cannot wait until the next tragedy to see that change. Now, there is never going to be one piece of legislation, one law, that will prevent every act of senseless violence. But we can and we must do more. So we are asking, Speaker Ryan, we are asking for a vote. We deserve